are trying to remember all of the movements we need to make because we're all switching places during different songs, and we're about to go through our first dress rehearsal, so we need to have it on point.
It's game on, baby.
Okay. All the way to down, leave.
All the way.
All right.
Fred. I understand what you're saying.
Chavi, Berto, Fred. Fred, Chavi.
Here we go, Fred.
Oh my God, so good.
going good. We're ready to go.
You're ready to go.
What are you most excited about for tonight?
I'm excited about our church being able to connect with some of these new songs for the first time. And I hope that, I'm praying that God do something really special in the hearts of our people with these new songs.
It's just cool to see some songs make it. Some songs speak to more people. Yeah.
And just to finally hear them live. Like,
yeah.
In live. Full. Yeah. And okay. Like coming to life and.
Yes.
Circle to be thankful for. Breath in our lungs, family to love us, a church that we can exercise the gifts that you put inside of us. Mm-hmm. You're writing a story and you're using us to do it, and that's crazy.
Yeah.
So God, thank you. We praise you for all the glory, all the honor that is due your name. Mm-hmm. In the name of Jesus, we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
God's so good on three.
One, two, three. God's so good.
Down to your command, the wonder of creation will testify to all you've done. From age to age, your promises have stood. You reign as king, just like you said you would. And every generation will testify to all you've done. To all you've done, to God be the glory. To God be the glory. Oh, you have done great things, you will never change. To God be the glory.
Oh, yes.
The deaf can hear, the broken live again. The blind can see, the sinner is a friend, and love's renovation will testify to all you've done.
Sing our hearts.
Our hearts redeemed when Jesus rose again, and all we'll know, your kingdom knows no end, and every tribe and nation will testify.
To God be the glory. How are you feeling? I didn't want to tell everybody.
I feel great.
Yeah.
Yes. So it's going to be such a good night. I'm so excited.
What are you most excited about?
But yeah. We dropped
Man, I am just so excited to see what God is going to do through the songs that have been birthed out of our church. They meant a lot to so many people on our team. And I just know it's gonna create an impact that we can't even imagine.
This click on.
Cheers with the gaff tape.
Oh no.
Got it.
Embers awake within me, your presence.
control. Jesus, your love has changed me. You got me on fire. I can feel it. My heart, oh, well, my joy that I can't describe. I'm surrounded. There's a blaze in my heart, and I can't stop it.
You said you weren't nervous, right? Just excited?
Just excited. No nerves whatsoever. Just kidding. No, I'm a little nervous. But, like, in the best way, it's like we're about to share all these songs that have been, like, our babies with the whole world, so it's pretty exciting. Honestly, though, by the end of the night, I'm gonna be drenched. But that's okay, because where the Spirit of the Lord is...
There's sweat.
There's sweat.
Oh. Do you need more than that?
No, that's
less
good.
Than that?
That's good. It's perfect. Thank you so much, Jacob. Just folding papers.
Folding papers.
That's what we do.
That's how worship nights are made.
How the magic happens.
Speak.
I won't take a single step until I hear your voice. I surrender, and with my eyes I cannot see, it's your voice that's leading me out of your love is breaking through the night. I won't move until you speak. I won't move until you speak. Oh, I won't move until you speak. I won't move until you speak. You heal the wounded heart. I won't move until you speak. You calm the raging sea. You crush the enemy. I won't move until you speak. And you break the walls apart. And you heal the wounded heart. And you've been there from the start. I won't move.
This heart. for glory's resurrection. I'm restored and raised to life, recreated in your presence. You made dust your grand design. You made dust your grand.
So how are you feeling?
Absolutely pumped, expectant, excited to see what God's going to do. I know he's spoken to me and all of us through these songs, and I'm just pumped to see him continue to use him to work in other people's lives.
You got a song that you're most excited about?
The artist is just part of my story, you know, and it's a matter of just learning to trust that God knows better than you do, and when things aren't going the way that you expect or you hope, even though I can't see what God is doing, I trust that it's better than what I would do if I was the one holding the brush.
You paint the skies in their brilliance, igniting the stars in their millions, creating the landscape from nothing. With every word that you say, the works of your hand beyond counting, from each grain of sand to the mountain. Your brush always moving with purpose, your perfect design on display. You alone can make the beautiful, beautiful, sings my soul. You alone, you make the beautiful, beautiful.
what comes out of this record is this record. And when I think about it, I kind of think of it as this, you know, whenever monumental moments happen in history, like in history past, like they would build an altar, and they would represent what God had done, and so that they wouldn't forget. And I think that tonight is one of those moments where that's what we get to be a part of, is is making that and celebrating what God has done and still believing for what he's going to do.
Oh,
God, you stand above them all. Seasons, they will come and go, but you will stay the same. Even when I'm weak and worn, you are able to restore. And every time my heart is torn, I'll praise you even more. And I will say, Prince of Peace, I'm resting in your victory. Jesus, I am yours. Oh, with every breath that's in my lungs, I declare the battle won. Come on, that sin and death are overcome, that you alone are God. And I will sing glory to the King of Kings, the Lord.
Idea of like where you move it slightly.
Give it some cool movement.
Yeah. The only thing you always want to keep, I mean, we all know this, is when you hear the song, no matter whether it feels like something else, would it, is it sound magic, like magic?
Yes.
And when it sounds like magic is the way we're playing it beforehand.
Mm-hmm.
sing this with me tonight.
You show me every breath I breathe is from you. Every fingerprint part of you. I am yours from start to end. You hold me, and even when I wonder,
My hope for anyone listening to this project would be that you would fall more in love with God, that you would see him in all the seemingly mundane parts of your life, that you would begin to have the eyes to see that he's working even in the things that are painful. Hence the title of the record, God's So Good, that even in the darkest parts of our life and the brightest parts of our life, the one thing that is unchanging through all of the change is his goodness. It's him, it's who he is, it's in his nature. He cannot change, he's the same yesterday, today, and forever. And all these songs have that true north to point to. And so I pray that these songs are just ways for you to remind yourself of his goodness.
Do what only you can do. With one word, the mountains move. When you breathe, the dead arise, and the bones come back to life. There is power in this room. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there's life. Where the Spirit
never.